he's going to try and get it down. And again, he's got to get the main gear down and then have enough room to get the tail wheel down as well. So he's got to roll up to the front, but not too fast, not too much throttle. To move that airplane over the front of the truck would be disastrous.